and... took like way more damage during that worm than I thought I would. I'm not totally sure why. Okay, that's why. Pretty much forever. I say forever, I mean like for the next few months, but you understand. No, I just kill the things they tell me to kill. I don't have to take the responsibility of learning mechanics that way, I can just hit things. All of these people are the Warriors of Light too. It should be fair to take orders from them. Also, I've never successfully killed this boss. Last time I died. So let's see how it goes this time. Yeah, last time I thought I was far away, and I wasn't far away enough. We didn't do it at all. It was like very much not the thing. Yeah, this isn't gonna go well. I used my only heal. Okay, Violet is get closer. I already ruined my other heal. I've got to wait like 30 seconds for that to come back. That's good, I have to run away anyway. It's still coming from me. Please leave me alone. No, everyone but me is dead. I guess that's why he's coming for me. Six. Oh, I wasn't far away enough. Oh, it's gonna get me. Ah, oh, I died. Oh yeah, I could have done that, couldn't I? So I'm now like 0 for 2 on tries of this boss. Technically, last time I think the tank soloed it after we all died. And I threw snowballs at it through a window. Yeah, I've done it like once before, but so far it's not gone well. Hey, it's the time with that one. By the time I realise what's happening, I've already been hit. Like, the Dragon Best one is obviously quite easy to dodge because he's probably already in the queue. Melee. But the time it takes me to understand what to do with the blue one. It's not me. It's going very well. Right, Violet's fine, stay in. I forgot I had the backflip, I've literally never used it.
had a similar thing with the bard, and I like never use that either. Basically, anything on the right hand side of my keyboard I very rarely use. At least he's just spamming the same attack thing, so I don't even have to think about it. I'll give it to the tank to be nice. Okay. Oh, I did actually with my bard. So the thing is, right, I had it on my bard. And then I started, please go up. I started using it when it was on my bard. And then got told that it was like a team resource that I shouldn't be using. And I was like, okay. And then I've just never touched it since. Okay, so that got me one level. My plan for today is to try and get as close to 60 as possible. Because I would quite like to start the new quests as a different class. Oh, I only need two of those. Okay, that's fine. Right, so... Okay. I think it was more that one was saying the, I should use it for bot set. Not use it, I should leave it for the melee one. Now I am the melee one, but... What's this? Right. So, how is the bot set one different? Yeah, the main scenario one. Okay. Where am I actually going next anyway? Ooh, okay, that's near here. So it's only those two. Okay. Like, the idea of extra XP sounds nice. The idea of running those for, like, 45 minutes does not. Right, Sylph Lands. Where's that? Okay. I've got the guide open on another monitor. Just so I can see the locations for the monsters I'm trying to hunt. I don't know, because I don't have any other plan for today, so I might as well work. Right. 20? No, that's too far. Flying is so much better. Ooh, over here. Oh, there we go. There's one. Can't say I was expecting it to be a tree. How many of these do I need? Five. Yeah. Like, that, it does kind of put me off how long they are. Especially because Zirinan, like, literally did it yesterday. And I also barely understand what I'm supposed to be doing. But at the same time, my entire plan for today was to get as close to 60 as possible. Why can't that hit me even after it's dead? Yeah, they give like a decent amount each, don't they? Although actually, I think this next one doesn't. No, I don't want to go to the location, I just want to see it. Can't get on my Chocobolden. Fine, whatever, I'll kill you. Need to eat something as well. I'm looking for this one last tree. Oh, there's one. That spawns a lot faster than I was expecting it to. I thought it took like 3 minutes for it to spawn. It's really much faster than that. Oh yeah, I know that. I meant literally, like, I don't even want to start the patch stuff until I've started as a rogue. Just because I'm fancy a change. Who's next? Mordona, Mordona, Lunacia, Mordona, Lunacia. Still not sure how to pronounce that. I've gone with Lunacia for like ever. Well, I could see it being Lunacia. Or Lunacy, because the C. Right, where shall I go? Let's go there first. Right, it was west and east. Half stone. Wait, no, I'm totally off the wrong place. Ageless wise, up here, okay, this place. Oh no, the fight I wasn't doing failed. Lanaskaya. Oh, Lanaskia. Yeah, okay. That reminds me. Never actually did the thing I wanted to do yesterday. I think it's playtime, isn't it? 3 days, 6 hours, and 32 minutes. So if we take off today's 36 minutes, that makes it like 3 days, 5 hours, 54? 50, no, 58? Nope, 56, Jesus Christ. Can't do maths, apparently. Oh, for fuck's sake. Every time I start flying. Oh, I can't land it. Which one is this gonna be? Okay, right. I get why you would not want to use those with so much. Not that big on AoEs. I guess we're doing this again.
So, like, I can't skip any of these cutscenes or anything, can I? So. I think my thing is, I don't use the limit break because I never see anyone use the limit break. Like, I haven't heard, like, worked out a good time to use it, except literally when I'm fighting the boss. To be honest, even with the little gameplay in between, it still feels kind of like being chained in back-to-back cutscenes. Race which I'm currently losing. I had a really hard time with this yesterday because the teleporter at the end of the thing here, I couldn't click on it because there were so many people still on it. Okay, didn't know that. I'll remember it for next time. I kept clicking on coin yesterday because of... So, I made this point yesterday. I still don't understand how this is supposed to be a convincing argument. The guy goes, "Your dad worked with me to make a super weapon, then decided it wasn't a good idea. And that means you should join me?" And I don't understand how the two things even vaguely relate to one another. Wait. How would this convince someone to switch sides by saying, "Your dad actually decided he didn't agree with me"? Shit. Sorry about that. Like, dropped on my table. Yeah, like, I think my point is, though, I don't see why Gaius would understand Gaius's argument. Like, I don't see why Gaius would think that that was a good idea to say. He's all like, oh, think about it logically. And it's like, yeah, but your argument makes absolutely no sense. He's going about it in a very unconvincing way. Now we get on the lift. I can't remember which lift this is. Okay, it's not the lift I was thinking of. I didn't read like any of this conversation yesterday. I don't like how, like, it keeps enemies there even though they're, like, nowhere near. This time I'll remember to use the console. Bye then. Camera's like really tight on.
Thank you.
At least this time I actually know how to use the armor. Oh, the guy's back. Just know when it is down. To work out a better place to put my party list. Like, for four people it's fine, but with a full party it, like, gets covered up by the chat. Which I suppose doesn't really matter, but it just doesn't look very nice. I'm not gonna have to sit through the credits again. Like, that'd be kind of dumb. So I was thinking this last night, and I just find it so odd, like, sort of like pacing of the story. I'm like, not really the pacing of the story, though it is very, like, backloaded, but more like the way you get introduced to characters is, like, spread out really strange. Because, like, we got introduced to this character, like, so long ago, but we actually only learn anything about him in the final quest, and it just feels weird. Like, I would have liked to have, like, learned a little bit about him each time, and instead you learn, like, absolutely fucking nothing until the very end. also, this like really seems to be like more reason to not like the people you're with. Like, everyone compares me to you even though I think I'm better, and that means I hate you. I can understand that, but then when it's like, so I need to do more things to impress the people who don't like me, like, I don't get that. Just like, just go with someone else, do something else. Maybe if everyone likes Sid so much for running away, you could run away and then they'll like you more. I also think his hammer's dumb. Also feels bad because, like, you spend so much time in the cutscenes and so little time actually doing any of the fights and stuff. It's not like I dislike the stuff, but just the massive disconnect between the time you actually play versus the time you're just watching stuff. Got an email that my copy of Scarlet Nexus is on the way. I kind of like the demo, I hope it's good.
your eyes peeled. Dias could be waiting for you down there. Oh, and don't even think about Don. You're too bloody useful. The interference is getting worse. I don't think the connections are lost much.
Tell me, for whom do you fight? How very glib. And do you believe in Eorzea? Eorzea's unity is forged of falsehoods. Its city-states are built on deceit. And its faith is an instrument of deception. It is not but a cobweb of lies. To believe in Eorzea is to believe in nothing. In Eorzea, the beast tribes often summon gods to fight in their stead. Though your comrades only rarely respond in kind. Which is strange, is it not? Are the 12 otherwise engaged? I was given to understand they were your protectors. If you truly believe them your guardians, why do you not repeat the trick that served you so well in Cartano and call them down?
I can't help but feel like this would be better.
So long as you lavish them with crystals and gorge them.
Look at
on
that.
Ether. Your gods are no different from those of the beasts, icons, everyone. Except
I've been like
this,
slowly setting that up in the background, like the, like during all of the prior cutscenes.
Nor is this unknown to your masters, which prompts the question, why do they cling to these false deities? What drives even men of learning, even the great Louis Soir, to grovel at their feet? The answer? Your masters lack the strength to do otherwise. For the world of man to mean anything, man must own the world. To this end, he hath fought ever to raise himself through conflict. To grow rich through conquest. And when the dust of battle settles, it is ever the strong who dictate the fate of the weak. Knowing this, but a single path is open to the infinite moon, that of false worship, a path which leads to innovation and death. Only a man of power can rightly steer the course of civilization. And in this land of creeping mendacity, that one truth will prove its salvation. Come, champion of Eorzea, face me. Your defeat shall serve as proof of my readiness to rule. It is only right that I should take your realm, but none among you has the power to stop me.
Thank you.
Yes, most impressive. Such power befits a ruler. Yet, you lack the resolve to put it to proper use. A waste. Allow me, then, hero, to do that which you will not.
Thank you.
stand! Can his strength truly be so great?
It is the blessing of light that confounds you. Your foe acts under the protection of the crystal he bears.
So, this is what empowers him.
Beyond mortal limits. If you are to prevail, the hammer of darkness must needs be brought to bear upon the shield of light. And so it shall, for the Ultima weapon is host to a power of which you are as yet ignorant.
Speak plainly, Ascian.
The heart of Sabik. It is the weapon's core, an enigma whose surface even the vaunted scholars of ancient Alec failed to scratch. The magic within has lain dormant for eons.
Of what magic do you speak?
A spell without parallel. Ultima. I sought the life force of the primals for no other reason but to quicken the core. For the true power of the Ultima weapon lies within its now beating heart.
Lahavria, what have you done?
No more than was necessary. For my god to be reborn.
Damn you, Ascian.
The hour is at hand. Behold but a sliver of my god's power. From the deepest pit of the seven hells, to the very pinnacle of the heavens, the world shall tremble! Unleash Ultima! The task of keeping your champion alive has exhausted what strength you had left. Van Belsar, your enemy's shield is broken. The rest I leave to you.
We will speak later, Ascian. But first, I must deal with you. The question of who is mightier remains. Come, adventurer. Let us find the answer together. heed me. The subjects of a weak ruler must needs look to a higher power for providence, and their dependence comes at a cost to the realm. The misguided elevate the frail, and the frail lead the people astray. Unless a man of power wrests control, the cycle will never be broken. You of all people must see the truth in this. You who have the strength to rule.
You boasted of unrivaled power. You were entrusted with the ultimate weapon, the ultimate magic. And still, you failed. So much for the glory of man. Growing imbalance afflicting the planet must be redressed. If it is permitted to worsen, the very laws of existence, both etheric and physical, will be warped beyond all recognition. Know you the root of this corruption? Hydaelyn! Like a parasite, she must be burned out if the planet is to recover. And not but the return of the one true god will ensure her complete excision. Yet, to pave the way for the Master's return, a chaotic confluence of untold proportions must needs be brought about. And that will necessitate the presence of the primals.
So, like, what do I actually do with the poetic?
Both you and your
silent accomplices
cannot be suffered
to interfere in this endeavor. Someone for something, though. Oh,
cool. To interfere in this endeavor.
Really, no?
You will not leave this place alive.
The only one with only one of them, so I didn't know who else to give it to. Okay. Right. That got me to 58. So, got up 2 levels today. I've got about an hour and a half left. Don't think I'll get much further than that. What is this? Oh, it's a Truffle Triad card. Oh.
Oh, I can't land here, can I? Hooray! Oh no, it's not the hand! I can't recognize the hand just from the noise anymore. Oh, there's one. Oh, there's two. I'll turn the sound back on. Hand. Yep, that was me.
Can I just fly over there? Oh, it's the behemoth. I wasn't sure if it actually counted as part of this zone or not. I am actually going to be back in a second. In the air. Right, where am I going? There's supposed to be somewhere around here. Is the thing that I need. Why does it keep putting me on the archer one? Sea wasps. Oh, actually, I have a quest for these as well. Might as well just get them all while I'm here. Going next. There's gotta be one more. Need to say the name of that one, do I? Yeah, the back. Mod owner now, isn't it? Yep, let's just go there. Great, loads more quests, which I actually can't take. I have one space for quests. The trade-in person was here, wasn't it? Remember where I'm supposed to be looking. Well, let's do the hunting first and I'll find it in a minute. I'm like totally looking at the wrong thing. Like 16, 15? Well, I don't know. Oh no, I'm right near one. There we go.
I came to fight these the other day, but I didn't even know they were going to here, so I had no idea where to look. Yeah, it was. Sorry, I didn't see you ask. No, it's fine. I was saying I need to be here anyway to do these hunts, so it's not like I've lost out on anything. 1650. This area was here because this is like I didn't come this way, I came from the north when I came. Okay, I went to the place I thought it was, and it would be what's it called? Artifact stuff, so I was just in the wrong place. Really nice when they do this. They like kill four of these things, but only put three of them in the area. I guess I'll just have to come back here in a minute. Thing I need is apparently over this side. Oh, I got the numbers mixed up. I thought it said 1310, it says 1030. So it's over this way. Gonna get to 59 today.
food run out. This is going to give me 158,000. Not enough. God, where are they? Damn. Is Behemoth a new hand? That one? Yes. Back over here. Because hopefully by this point the last one of those will work. Finished. Now let's look at the poetics. Although maybe, as we've said, I've not unlocked it yet. God, that's a lot of stuff. Say it was northeast. So it's not this one. Oh, okay. This one? I said, okay, I can afford some of this, but I turned my microphone off first for some reason. Okay. Yep, that's better. So, I can afford two or three pieces. No, two pieces. Okay. Oh, it's not the right sort of two-handed. Wait, what? Did I click the same one twice? Or is it just not? Under arms. Baron's just not counted as an arm. Okay. That's more.
Oh, now what do I choose? Because I could get... I think I'm going to have to take the spear. Because it's a new weapon. Why could this not have just been one shot? And then I guess I'll take the helmet, because it's the only choice I've got. Like, why does it all need to be separate menus? Nope, that's not what I wanted. Oh, I could get minions, and they're all cheap. I might get them. Wait, what was that? Oh, that was just those minions. What is the Phantasmagoria exchange? That didn't really help. Right, so... I can't afford the body pieces now. I could afford some feet. Those are worse. I can't wear them anyway. Right, those are better. Right. That's +7, +7. +6, +6, so the feet are better at the moment. That's +7, +7, okay, so they're the same. And that's +7, +7. So... Oh yeah. I was just trying to see, like, if any piece was, like, massively better than another, but outside of the ones I can't afford, no. So... Let's take the helmet. I feel weird doing this, considering I'm, like, gonna stop playing this class, like, tomorrow. But I'm gonna want all of it eventually, probably. Oh, I need to leave this shop first off. I am gonna buy the minions, though. Can't not take the minions. It really is. Right. So let's just swap those two for now. And let's just swap those two for now. I do actually quite like that mask. It's nice. And that's been like a massive boost as well. Weapon-wise... I can take... Oh no, because I can't do that. I can't take this one. This needs to go in here now. Those two can swap. Still need to find space for that. God. I sorted this out the other day and I'm still running out of space again now. Oh yeah, that's a medicine I don't want. I wanted to do that. I can just sell the Allegrin people. I keep saying Allegrin, it's Allegan. God, I'm getting near the fucking gill cap again. I didn't even notice, so I can't even sell it. Because it sells for more than would put me at the gill cap. I have that spare, I can trade that over. But I can put my helmet in my box, which will free up a little bit of space.
Guess I need to focus on doing what's it then. The stuff with the twin hammer so I can trade stuff in.
Right.
What else was I gonna do now? My hunting rod's finished. So I can't do any of that. Oh, there were. Yeah, like so much of this is literally just me organizing my inventory. I did start doing it outside of streams just so I had some space, but even then. Alright, recurring problem. Yeah. I'm always trying to make it a future me problem. It's like the continual like effort is to make sure that I don't have to do it right now. Right, speak with Oriange. But let's go to Gridania first. Let's just see if I can get higher up in the Twin Adders yet. Don't think I can afford it. So I guess I'm going to want to run that place a relatively large amount then, at least for a few days, just to get some more stuff so I can fill out the armor sets. Right, personnel officer. Ask for a promotion. Ah, I'm like not even halfway. Okay, right, I'm a little over halfway. That's where I need to be though. I need to be a second class. As soon as I'm second class, I can trade stuff in. I'm like so close. Oh, is this the quest for Odin? So I'll take that, actually. Actually, I've just thought. Talking about checking for. Talking about getting a sub. I might be able to afford it now. I'm just not sure if it's today or not. Or in a couple of days. No, it's not today. Oh no. No, it is today. Okay. Right, so I know it's starting from next month now. Which means next month I can afford a sub. So I have to decide whether or not to actually do it, because I've not finished the free trial yet. I think I'm still probably going to leave it till I get to heaven for the free of it. But I think technically I could afford a sub from this month onwards. So what I might do... I've got like so many people keep asking to like try giving me the referral codes. I will probably take yours, yes. But yeah, like what was I gonna say? I will probably like pretend that I'm paying the sub and save the money that the sub would cost me from this month onwards. And then that means I can like when I actually start paying the sub, it'll give me longer to pay, if you know what I mean? Well, I have, like, no particular preference as to whose code that I would use. And seeing as I actually know who you are, I'll probably use yours. It's not entirely his fault. We could have just met up anyway. Yeah, I was talking to people about it the other day. Like, I always get confused which one he works for. I ended up Googling it to make sure that I knew which one it was, and it turns out it's not the one. It's the one I thought it was, but not the one I would hope for. Well, yeah. Oh, right, okay. I don't actually know what he's, like, working on. It's just because, like, there's two studios with, like, the same name, but on either sides of the world. And I always get confused between which one's which. Okay, fair enough. I didn't realize that was actually going to turn into a quest. I thought that was just going to be, you know, unlocked it and then the quest was finished and I could just do the rest whenever, but now I actually can't take any more quests. I am full on quests. Back to the sands I go, I suppose. Although, actually no, let's double check first. Are there any twin adder people near me right now? No. Okay, that's fine. God, I remember when I was, like, early on playing this game, and I was like, I don't want to teleport anywhere, it costs me loads of money. And I was like, please take my money away from me. I should spend some time and have a quick look at, where I can buy stuff from in a bit. No. And can I fly over this mountain? Yes. Is the music playing? It's just really quiet. Where are we right now? West Fanlon. So it's south. Yeah, it's like all south. So I might go there afterwards. I've got a couple of quests which are literally just go talk to a person, so I might end up doing those just for the sake of having space for quests. God, there's more. Yeah, I heard about that. Okay, this is part of the main quest, is it? Wow, what a great quest. That'd be nice. Quests here, but I know I have to come back to them anyway, so that's fine. What? Why would I leave? There's no point leaving, I'll just teleport somewhere. Right. I could turn all of those in. How much XP does this give me? Very little. That's more. That's more. That's more. That's more. That's more. God. Am I so unsure what to do today? I literally just said I'm not going to do this and then immediately did it. Right, right, right. I made a decision. Let's do the hunting log for the people because it needs doing so that I can get to the next area. Area? Next to the... So that I can get to the next rank and then trade in the stuff from that and then I'll have more space. Yes. That's a complete thought. So it was South Thanalan, wasn't it? South? Yes. Let's just got a little Alamigo. It makes sense. I just had real trouble getting the words out. Okay, I've got the coordinates up on one screen. And the list on this one. So... 24-34. Why not? Clearly can. That's quite far away, isn't it? Jesus, this is slow. So did you watch any of E3? I watched, like, all of it. It was like 20 hours of shows, and I watched all of it. Jesus, this is slow. I don't want to say too much, because like I literally just recorded a podcast about it last night, but if you watch the like big shows, I was like kind of bored. The indie shows were way better. Like the Wholesome Collective was great. A Day of the Devs was probably my favorite show that they did. Like the stuff that wasn't like massive companies. I mean, granted, like, Day of the Devs is kind of big company now, but wasn't always, you know what I mean? The stuff by, like, the not big companies was so much better. Wholesome Show was great. Like, there was some issues where there was an article about it in, like, PC Gamer the other day or something, where it was, like, they wished that they'd showed less, but for longer, and it's I don't necessarily agree, but I can certainly understand the standpoint. Because, like, they showed a hell of a lot of things, and it was, like, 30 to 40 seconds long each a lot of the time. Yeah, like, I'm not actually that big on Breath of the Wild. So, Breath of the Wild 2 looks good, but from Nintendo, I was way more excited for, like, Advance Wars. I really loved Advance Wars. I'm still like constantly confused by the noise that that weapon, that attack makes. Is that gonna be it? Yes. Ran out just as I got there. Well, it's like, the thing is now, exclusives for Xbox barely mean anything anyway. Because they put everything on PC, and they put half the stuff on PC on Steam as well. Right, where's the next things around here? 2216. God, I could have done that first. Like, to some extent, if Microsoft had their way, they'd probably just put Game Pass on, like, everything. Like, I feel like I like Xbox as a brand more, but I like Sony's consoles better. And they're, like, actually doing stuff right.
It was 2216, wasn't it?
Yes. Oh, what's going the right way? Right here?
Yep, there's one.
It's like a weird jump level. Like, I wish Game Pass was on Steam. Just because I like Steam as a platform, because I have, like, everything there. It'd be nice to keep it all together. Yeah, like, I've spoken about this before. I have, like, barely touched my PS5. Nope, don't want to do that. Is that one? No. There's, like, vague rumors at the moment that, Ghost of Tsushima might be coming out on PS4. PS4, what? No. Ghost of Tsushima might be coming out on PC. No, I didn't. I've never liked any of the Ratchet games. Nope, that's the friendly ones. I've never liked any of the Ratchet and Clank games. I bought the trilogy on Vita and I was just like, bleh. I couldn't tell you exactly what it is about it I don't like, which actually, like, bothers me more. I like having, like, a clear idea of why I like and dislike things. When I'm not totally sure, I end up just, like, even less interested because of it. Come on. Why are there, like, no lances? Is that a lance? No, that's a thaumaturge. Yeah, I think that's, like, one of the things that is, like, okay, you just, like, dropped down from the sky. I didn't have a PS2. Or a PS... Well, I had, like, access to a PS1, but I didn't have one. So I'm, like, incredibly familiar with, like, the first few years of the PlayStation... Like, all of PlayStation's existence. I thought that was a big wasp. Well, apparently that's coming out on PS4 as well, so... Alright, is there anything else in South? Yes, Sam. Oh, that's actually inside Quan. Is it actually inside Quan? Wow, that's kind of bullshit. Yeah, like, the thing is, I own a copy of 7 Remake. And a PS5. I could literally just port 7 Remake in my PS5 and do it. And I still don't want to. Okay, right. I remember how to do that. Oh. When did I unlock this? Oh. I didn't know I unlocked this. We'll queue for that then, I suppose. Should have enough time to do it. Right, well, seeing as I'm now not doing Quan, where's next? Mostly Lunacia. Is there any in the same places? Outer... There's two things in Outer Lunacia. Okay. Nope, my food's run out. Now we'll see what's on. Okay, right. So, where are these? 22-14 and 23-9. So, relatively close to one another. That's the wrong way. Over here. Oop, 22-14. There we go. My chocobo's not out. Go away, you. Oh, I'm number one in the queue. More around me. Now I need one more. I have no idea how to tell how many seals I have. I had to hover over it because I couldn't remember what they were called. Nope. Okay, cool. Oh, I'm close. What was the other one around here? 20... This is 22-14. No, it was 22-16. Nope, that's a totally wrong thing. 23-9. So, further north. Oh. Can I not fly there now? No. I'm glad you walked through. That's annoying. Oh, that's one. Oh, it's basically the same thing. Oh, yeah. Oh wow, this is going to be fun, isn't it? Nope, that's one. Oh, this might give me enough poetics to get one other thing. Maybe the shoes, because they're the... Were the shoes the cheapest? I think the shoes were the cheapest one. Oh no, it might be the belt. Don't go away. I don't think I have ever seen the wait time be correct. But either I load into the quest immediately, all the time is wrong.
don't think there are very many dungeons of that one. Oh, gold pain. Not done this one. Not done Wanderer's Palace either. So it's just those two, I think. Which actually in this situation statistically means that it's like just as likely as it'll be one that I've never done. Oh, and I can't even do that yet. Oh, please, just give me the one thing I need. Then I can leave. There we go. Okay. Quan, Quan, upper and east. Right, where about in upper is it? Zelma's run. So which side is that on? This side. Because, like, there's not even a space. Number one in the queue. Maybe just literally no one else in the world is running this queue at the moment. I say world, but... That's like... Oh yeah, I've got enough. I'll probably just finish this anyway for the sake of it. Good sure. It's over here. Can do the Quan stuff tomorrow or something. Whereabouts am I looking? 28, 26. So north and west. Hey,
as well. Why did he not try and fight me when I was fighting people directly touching him? I got the guy like a couple of meters away, that's when he's angry. Alright, come on, give me the last one. That's fine. Okay. Back to Gridania. Did it! Finally! Can give them things now. Does this work from my chocobo back? Yes. No. No. Yes. No. Can't tell. What's something I know is in my chocobo back? So like any archery stuff, basically. Hide gear set items. Hide armor and chest items. Okay, so no. So I'll have to put them all in my bag. Which isn't a big deal. But I can finally do it. So, I think I have another one of those plundered canes already. Or do I not? Am I wrong? Apparently I'm wrong. Okay, so let's take this. Swap it with the game. So then no one needs to get rid of that anyway. Then I need all of the bows. Just gonna keep trading stuff over. More bows. Right, so now I want to put stuff in here that I want to keep so I don't get them mixed up. Because I want to keep those. Yeah, I can't do that, which is annoying. So, now I think this is, I want to keep that for later, that's for later, that's for later, that's to go in my box when I go back into my room, and this needs trading in, but I can't put it in my bag right now. Delivery. Hide
Okay, hide. Sorry, show all items. Hide gear set items. Hide armory chest items. So yeah. It's just all this stuff that I'm not using now. God, just let me do it all in one go, please. Then I can take this back, sort this, can put this in here, sort it again now, trade this last one in. Okay. And now I'm like way tidier. Like, more space everywhere, pretty much. Still need more space, even more space, but this is actually still better than it was. And I can go put my helmet away. Nice. It's been 18 minutes, and I'm still number one in the queue. I don't think I have enough time to do it now. Because especially if I get... if I get either of what's it? If I get the Castrum or the Praetorium, I don't have enough time to run those. So I'm actually just going to have to not do this queue anymore. Great. So I guess we will run Quan. When's Quan? Undersized party. Can I run this on my own? Gonna try. Oh, and I guess this will give me a chance to open up those two side doors. As long as I don't just die immediately. Let me out. Please. I'm the only one here. So there's not even any point in me fighting stuff, is there? Except for the stuff I actually need to fight, which is bees and guardians. Going to want these, isn't it? I guess this will give me a chance to actually learn the mechanics. I have to take these things, don't I? There's a bee. There's a bee. There's two bees. Oh, they're already attacking. God, I still need to come. There's another beam.
I know to pull the things in the place I need them. This guy. Blowing, and in the time it took me to run, it swapped to the one I was on. So everything's fine. Yeah, I didn't want it anyway. That's fine. Ease. The last thing is the Temple Guardian. Oh, don't fucking... It only hit you once. Taking
light a bit. So, how do I know which one to use in which place? Because last time I used the wrong one in the wrong place and then died. Okay. Okay, so fruit is knowledge. Okay. I'll still probably get it wrong. Oh, this is the lizard, isn't it? Isn't it? Oh, no, it's not. I'm just wrong. That's fine. Oh, so I only have to kill this guy once. I don't like that I'm going to get no XP for this. I was going to say I could just leave, but I want to get the those doors done. So I might as well do it just for the sake of it. Oh, I've got some new legs. No, and I can't even do that yet. So. Belongs now. Can I just sneak past these? Yes, apparently. Wind shards. That's a diamond. Lightning shards, Jesus Christ. I was hoping it'd be something interesting instead of pretty much nothing. This one's fruit. Some Quan boots. And the last one. Earth shards, Jesus Christ. I got like one useful thing out of those four chests. It's not even useful to me. At least not right now. Probably just gonna finish it and just like stop. I know there's like no real benefit to it, but I've not got anything else planned. I'm amused by how much these crocodiles look like that is. Apparently not. Is there something around that I can look at? I have like no idea what the fuck I'm supposed to be doing. Thank you.
Still no. This is just gonna be me doing this for like an hour. For like, I'm trying to work out if there's like, is there like some form of like explanation for this puzzle somewhere that I've just missed, like environmental shit? Because these ones it literally just told you when you looked at it. Have money and knowledge. Nope, not that either. Like, I do not understand this puzzle. Can see through that wall. Oh. Great. So I just get the fucked up on it and then put it. I thought it did do something. So does it like actually matter which ones I use? No. Apparently you don't even have to use anything. Just press the fucking button. Can kill this without getting like annoyed by the lasers. I wasn't thinking of the word laser. I'm like most of the way through now. I'm like almost done. Okay, that's fine, I did it. Oh shit, that gave me a load of XP. Because it turns out that was enough to go for an achievement or something, and it gave me a shit ton of XP for it. So it was worth it in the end. That worked out way better than I was expecting. I am 40k off. I didn't even know there was a challenge log. Complete 3 dungeons via the duty roulette. Is this like in a day? Because I have definitely done that previously. Okay. I figured I would have done that by now. Okay. Well, that's where we went. Right. Well, I was gonna stop, but I'm like 40k off a level, so I'm also tempted to... Yeah, I can trade that in the morning. I'm also tempted to just do something. I don't know what'll give me 40k though. Besides, like, turning in quests. So I could go turn in all of those conversation quests, actually. Oh, fuck's sake, I would have eaten. But I was like, oh, there's no point in me eating because it won't give me any XP. And then it gave me XP. Oh, I don't want this. I could do it. Yeah, what? Oh, no. Oh. I thought I was right. I didn't mean to click that. Like 100 seals off. Right, let's turn in some of those conversation quests. Those ones aren't conversations, but I am so close right now. And especially when it's like literally just teleport to this place and have a conversation with someone. I only have to turn 2 of them in, and that'll be enough for me. And then tomorrow we'll just be getting to 60 and then starting a new class. I've said it previously, but I'm probably going to go with Rogue. Right, how much more space do I have? 2. I'm not going to take it. Much as I'd like to, I'm not actually going to take it. Let's turn the other one in then. And... God, flying is so much faster, isn't it? Landed on top of her, couldn't I? We've met. There we go. 59. And... So, that's going to be tomorrow then. Tomorrow is 60, so probably just run my roulette and then see how close that gets me. And then the MSQ if that gets me any closer. And then the 50, 60, 70 if I need even one closer. Nope, that's not what I wanted. I wanted that. But, by tomorrow, we should be finished with this then. Ooh, would be nice. And then I can start on Rogue. So, thanks for coming. I'll see you later. Bye.